We will it just do a cobra roll for us, or will we need to make our own cobra roll? I don't know. No. Hold on. That one. There we go, cobra roll. Look at that, it just does it for us. Let's go down a little bit here, though. Perfect. I think we might need more space. Let's go back. Let's get this thing, like that. I don't want keep it flat so it doesn't do that. That's fine. Can we adjust this more? Yeah, it needs to be. That looks good. I think. And then we got a big old boy. Go to the right, yep. It's pretty massive as well. I don't know exactly. It is almost to the height. So 112 feet is, it's a little less, right? You know, that flat bit at the bottom is too long. You're right. I just want some space before going back this way. It's my problem. It does end up on the other side, though. Can we test this real quick? Can we just test it? How do we test this thing? We're gonna have to adjust the actual, after the cobra. Let's see. It's gone pretty straight. Now we're essentially diving under the station at that point, or under the launch. So I think you're right that we actually did end up going a bit too far. just hope it has enough room. This loop is awfully close to the actual track, but... You know what, I can do it closer. Yeah, that's fine. It kind of has a dip after the loop, but we can actually create that. Hold on. Where do we even go to our where is our... Oh, there we go, turn. We'll put water in here. Whoosh. We'll fix all the water. We'll go down a little bit here. We don't like the water game. I don't like exactly. Immediately banks left. It's actually going to go all the way around the actual coaster. That's right. I think that's right. Let's see how easily it's making it up here. Hold on. It's being a little bumpy there. I don't like how steep I did that. Let's fix this. Made it a little too... More of an angle on this, yeah. Why is it not a... Because this piece is easy. Eh. Yeah. I kind of just a little too high. Keep going. It really tightly turns at the end. And then it's going down. I think I need it going a little more up for a moment and then down. Eh. Keep hitting the build as I'm trying to adjust it. That's fine. All the way around, baby. All the way around. So it's essentially going... Why am I turning? Stop it! I think that's good. That looks janky. Adjust it when it's already. Yeah, you can actually. That's way easier than messing with this stuff. Why is it janky like that? I don't understand. What is going on with this? What is this hill? Has this weird kill. What is that about? I don't even know what that is. Let's go back here. Right into our corkscrew. Just a full cork, yep. And we're going down. Whoop! Down. Up into a loop. Let's see if we can... not big. It's quite small. And do a, I think it's right loop. It is the angle of the track. I'll go back and fix that. Why can I not move that part out? You can actually, hold on. Figuring out this game. Like literally an S bend or something. Why in the world did it do this? There we go, okay. No. Almost, okay. I think we gotta bank a little bit. Whoop, no. Controls not that junk. Have it. Drayton. I think that's as good as we're going to get right there. That's fine. I think we mostly fix it. All the way around. Cool. And a loop to the right. Out of this loop, whoop, whoop, whoop. Completely losing myself here. Also, we need to turn this music. Unacceptable music when we're listening to Hulk. Loop. Up, left, all the way right. If we under the loop at that point, we are... Oh boy. Do we have any photos of the backdrop? That's the question. Yeah, it kind of looks like what it does. Start it again. That it needs to go through the loop. The block breaks need to go through the loop. There we go. That's a pretty good photo. Up, left, right. It's going to do a figure eight around there. Let's start the video over. Let's see where we're at. You know, it's kind of at a funky angle even on the ride. I think it's fine. That block break is in the loop. The block break right there is in the loop. So we're going to come out of this and we're going to go here around block break. That's what's going to happen here. Hold on though. The we're going down at this point as well. This is looking good. Perfect. We need block breaks here now. Is it running through this fine? I think that could be more banged. Why does it do that? Because I screwed up the... We'll just align that better. What the heck are you doing? Hurry up and explode. Oh, did my stream go down for a second there? What happened there? Oh, it's back up now. All right, let's see. I want to see it do this again, see if it has a hiccup. I think this can be more banked. There we go. That's fine. That's more banked. And then block breaks. And then it actually gets distance here. So it's in the loop. It gets past this part. This part's a little, we have this a little far out. That's fine. That's not a big deal. And then it's going to go right down into man, it really isn't that steep, is it? I don't even know. Make it a little steep because it's not getting speed. It's not too far, and then we hit a corkscrew to the left. What the heck are you doing? Why in the world does it think that I need to turn that? What the heck? Game? Game? Hello? What is this? Ha ha ha. That's the middle of it. What is going on? I am going to need some track to go there as well. I am so confused, though. You need to start the roll before in the menu. Oh, the entry, you're right. Look out. Smart you are, Simon. Look at you. Look at you. This picture has actually been the best picture on the back section of this park. Or back section of this ride, for sure. We get a deep angle on this bank here. Hold on. We get a deep angle. Oh no, it's not making it. Oh no. Did we just put a booster at the end here? I think we just put a booster. When in doubt, do a booster. Hey. We retest this thing. There we go. This is a long ride. It's actually not that long for a roller coaster. It's not really that long. What the heck did I do here? I just kind of jacked that up. All right, come to Poppy. We need to get you through this corkscrew. The drive tires actually did not launch it that much, but it's gonna make it. That's fine. Game's kind of annoying me with clicking. It comes out of this, it actually goes down, it does actually go down into the corkscrew. Whoa. See, I'm getting really annoyed with. I just randomly click things. I kind of turned this into an overbank turn, but whatever. Whoops. I kind of turned it into an overbank. It's not an overbank. It's not that cool. It's not cool enough for that. It's too high of a helix. Can I just do a half helix? Well, let me just do a half helix. There we go. I could just do that. Perfect. This thing needs to go out and back. I'm just gonna have to manually turn it here. Is there just a turnaround? That'd be great. It's a bit too tight. It needs to be a bow tie. Yeah, we're gonna have to just do it manually. Goes, you know what, I'm doing this too far. It needs to be at the drop. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm way too far. Ooh, this is when it's gonna get really tight. Okay. That's actually flipping perfect, isn't it? All right, let's make sure it's getting speed through here. And then right after this bow tie, it's done. Whoa, why are we going up? This should be straight track. Why are we hitting ourselves here? It kind of goes, okay, I see. Yeah, it doesn't need to be straight track, it needs to go. It won't when we're on it. We'll do a POV in a second. I want to fix this real quick and make it into... Yeah, we'll do that. And then we actually end up too high. So let's do a little unrealistic. Well... Let's just get this turning. Thank you. need to just hold on. What's going on? What did I just do? Enter left, exit right, yes. Why is it doing that? Relatively big station. That's fine. That's fine. Yeah, I just wanted the station to be bigger. Alright, let's we're gonna do theming on this too. We need to actually create a tunnel around this. And water and all that. Let's see how this goes. We also need to fix our launch so that we get the speed right. How do we start? Oh, we need to, yeah, we definitely need to fix the launch because it needs to not launch from the way. Oh, that's a weird dip. That's weird. That part's weird. Everything's weird right here. Oh, that's fine. It's all fine. Should have had these tighter banked. Jeez, the banking. I need to be more consistent with my banking for sure. Okay, let's fix this. How are we going to fix this? Okay, just for this part. Oh, it's trying to do... Hold on. We need to... Okay, we want to get up to... What's the speed on this? Miles an hour. Zero to 40 in 2 seconds. Why? We have miles per hour everything, but we can't have... What in the world? Why can't we have miles per hour here? What's 0 to 40 in 2 seconds in something meters a second? Also really need to... separate these two. Okay, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fix this. We're actually gonna delete it. That's gonna be the drive tire part. This is the friction wheel part. Whoops. Whoa now. Stupid game. Friction wheel. going on here? There we go. But I want friction wheel. What's going on? That's all friction. Okay, there we go. This is drive tire. There we go. 8.9. That's quite a launch, isn't it? Whoop, whoop, whoop. Don't know what I just did. Okay. This is going to be going really slow. Let's see. Well, let's test. Start test. Looks good. Do 9. Ooh. That's way more accurate. I actually think these should be slower. Slow here. And then launch. That's way more realistic, yeah. Way better. Should have added a camera over here. There's a camera at the bottom of this right here, I think. Now here's what's gonna be funny. Let's see if we can. We do need to change all this. Hold on. What am I changing? Oh, no. Hold on. Reset. Hold on. Let's put done. Change our colors here. Track color. Green. Where's it dark green? Oh my god, ugly. Ugly. There we go. And the rail can be gray, that's fine. Car color. Darker. Are there seats? Their seats are red, or are they? Are their seats red, or are they? They're all their shirts red. Can't even tell. Looks good. Where's the black? Oh, the lab bars. No, those need to be green. cool. We have two, we have three block sections, don't we? We can just do. We can just do whatever it's called. Hold on, wait for this. Can we add our custom? Hold on. We're gonna get this going. Hold on. I've actually got the sound. Got an MP3 of the sound. Let's see. Hold on real quick. I just got super paranoid that, that's fine. I don't even know what going back into it would have changed. Let us upload. I've never done this. This isn't even... I need to do music. Can you even do music in here? That's not right. How do we get music in this game? See if we just do it. Yeah, let me see. Like, how do I upload music? How to upload music? We're gonna have to just Google search it. We don't need a YouTube video. So I just need to add it to Planet Coaster user music. Hold on. I need it. Hold on, I need the actual edit. We getting it. I think it's in there. I don't know if I need to restart or something though. There's no entrance. I know that. I know that. Alright, let's just restart the game real quick. I don't know why I'm saving again. What is Planet Custer doing? Loading. It might be trying to sync the file. Hello? Planet Coaster, work? Planet Coaster is really thinking hard right now. Well, we're waiting. Let's just watch this. Oh, it's loading. Okay. We're loading it. Sweet, I think we got it. Let's see. Hulk ride MP4. Cool. I think we're good. Okay, this is actually doing. I want to ride this thing. Where's our, how do we get on this? I don't remember how to get on it. Don't want cinematic. All right. Good. Oh, no. Test. A little late. Well, we can adjust this. It's actually pretty cool that I actually got that in there, though. So let's, how can we fix this? What's the most efficient way to get this fixed? Just make these faster, maybe? Good. See what the timing's gonna end up being. Oh my gosh, that's actually really good timing with what the ride actually does. Did not take much editing at all. It's slightly off on the launch, but honestly, it sounds pretty good. Here, let's restart it. If you take it down initial 1 mile an hour, you should be good. Probably. Let's... don't you love when you can't even remember how to, there we go. That's probably. We're really close. A little behind here. Is so scary accurate. Loved it. That was actually pretty good. We get hung up right before the corkscrew. But come on, like, that's pretty close. Pretty close. Graying out right there already. Imagining graying out right there. Our little hill at the end is the cheater hill at the end is a little weird too. But we might try to. I obviously I'm not too good at Planet Coaster yet, but we might try to do some theming on this too. We should add the launch tunnel and see if we can get the launch tunnel. It's definitely gonna make it look pretty sick if we do that. smoothing tool, probably. Dude, I don't even know. This is legitimately the first coaster I built for Planet Coaster. So I was very unaware of a lot of the tools going on. These need to be higher banks as well. I just love that the music is in time with it. Perfect. I mean, obviously the music is normally ending around here, but the fact that it does it as you roll into the station is honestly even better. This is actually pretty accurate with the park as well. If we angle this out a bit, the entrance of the park will end up... when you're in Islands of Adventure, the footpath is over here. So the footpath will go over here. Or no, it won't. I'm completely wrong on that. Do I not remember where the footpath is? Footpath is over here, I think, actually. Yeah. That's a mess. I'm not putting a footpath over there. That's not happening. Pretty great. It worked out pretty good. I am going to call the stream for there because I need to eat my dinner. But as far as the first coaster goes, this is a pretty accurate creation of the Incredible Hulk, which is a great coaster. All right. Looks good. I'm going to call it there. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll actually probably end up making... Once we're done with the theming, we're probably just going to make a YouTube video of this and upload it and see if people like our rendition of the Incredible Hulk. We'll try to smooth out some stuff as well. But yeah, looks good. I like it. I'm happy. Happy with how the music turned out. Pretty hype. Okay. Thanks for watching, everybody. Goodbye.